status?
I've exited the helo, and I'm commencing recon of the plateau.
Intel indicates light foot patrols and some forward observation posts only. Proceed with caution, and you should reach the sniper hides with little opposition.
Understood.
The plateau will provide you with three OPs which overlook each target location. They should give you a good line of sight on any hostiles.
Sounds like a piece of cake. Except for the range, and with no spotter.
I'm confident you won't miss. It's one of the reasons we picked you.
No pressure, then.
Let me know when you've reached the first OP.
Roger that. Raven out.
I'm telling you, other guys are finding valuables all over the place. There's everything. Trinkets, coins, artifacts.
I know, but if the captain finds out, we're really screwed.
Don't worry about it. You go look at that cart over there. I'll search the east. I have a good feeling about it.
Control, this is Raven with a sit-rep.
Roger, Raven. Go ahead.
I'm heading for the OP overlooking the port.
Good. We just received some fresh intel on Zaza. He may be conducting a deal today. Our sources tracked a known weapons supplier crossing the border earlier and heading on the main road to that location. If we're lucky, you'll catch them both.
Do you have anything on the supplier's ETA?
Is up to you.
Control. I found intel on the officer. Looks like that weapon deal is imminent.
Then you'd better get set up at the OP.
Control, it's Raven. I'm in position above the port.
Copy that. Plan your shots carefully. Zaza's likely to run if you miss.
So no alarms?
Well, not before Zaza is dead at least.
So that I can be in touch with them directly.
Ah!